opportunity is quite hard to come by. Well then, amuse me. Surrender is a valid option. I promise I'll be gentle.
There can be no excuse for this.
Let's light it up! Going in!
We've made some progress. Guess I should take you more seriously. No use hiding back there!
Off we go!
Don't push your luck!
Dodge this! All you do is run!
My flame has been extinguished.
Everybody, stand back!
Ow! That was unexpected.
Let's light it up!
Some you win, and some you lose.
I still have a lot to do with the guild. How about you take a rest while I go back?
I'll take over from here.
First four.
sheets of paper, you can make an attractive and handy.
Luck can swing the results of a single game, but it's bound to run out sooner or later. Good deeds and bad. In the end, all will be placed upon the scales.
The value of knowledge cannot simply be quantified in monetary terms.
I do try to lighten the mood sometimes, but I'm not the best judge of other people's sense of humor.
gazed upon the waters of Chingsa, coveting the shapes of the living. Pure water can take on many forms. In this way, shall water... The power of water is its ability to take any shape.
One with the forest!
Without solid ground, terrestrial creatures become simply helpless.
Emerge! Right now! Emerge!
The power of water is its ability to take any shape.
Right now! Right here! Emerge!
One who is ignorant of water's treasures fails also to comprehend its horrors.
Right now.
Let's see what happens when you lose your foothold.
Dust! To dust.
Power of water is its ability to take any shape.
Right here, emerge.
We seek but a small haven of tranquil waters. Is that so much to ask for? As long as rain falls. And rivers flow. Water will exist forever.
Personally, I think the idea of things staying the same forever is quite beautiful. Huh.
Benny's adventure team, assemble!
Good things come to those who don't wait around. That's what they say, anyway. Knowing my luck, the opposite is probably true for me.
Oh, ow! Where did that come from? Benny's adventure team, assemble! Or not.
we go.